you're onto something. I'm going to see if I can track down some other people who lived or worked in the area during that time. Even a couple of interviews would help. I'll keep you posted.
End of messages.
Thank you.
You're not one of them. I'd pretty much given up on being rescued.
Thank God she's okay. Give her a comm link.
To get to my dad.
Where is he?
Some kind of classified facility? I've never heard of it. There isn't even a street address, just UTM coordinates. The entrances are all hidden, but I have passcodes.
Looks like I've already got the data.
Crazy bitches determined to blow the circuit.
First things first, get to the roof. The helo's on the way.
You mean a helicopter? Can we drive instead? My car's downstairs in the parking garage.
What, so great of flying?
Kind of.
Trust me, you're safer in the air.
Yeah, right. Hurry! Let's go get my dad!
You're not going anywhere but a safe house till this is over.
What?
Don't worry. Father will be joining you as soon as we pick him up.
No way! I'm not going anywhere until I know he's okay.
Forget it. I'm not taking any more chances.
You don't mess around, do you? Why are all the floors lighting up? Uh-oh. Somebody's pressing the call buttons. Get ready! What are you doing? Hurry! Here we go again. Come back!
Where are you going now?
This sucks.
Help!
You don't have to kill everybody! Sorry I freaked out. I'm just not used to being shot at. What's going on? What happened to the power? I'll wait here. Separated. I remember the power going out in the elevator. Then the next thing I knew, I was arriving on the top floor and you were gone.
You should have a visual on the evac chopper.
Oh my god!
Check.
This is crazy. I am not waiting here. My dad's in danger.
Your dad will be fine. You're the one I'm worried about. You just need to calm down.
Sorry.
This way! Damn it, what the hell is she thinking? Headed for the garage. Gotta cut her off before she gets herself killed.
Corporation. Visitors must be accompanied by authorized army cab personnel.
Son of Just worry about some ethically questionable bioengineering experiments.